So the magician you're about to see was a past vice president of the Magic Castle, and he's a 7-time award winner. So you are in for a really good show. Please help me welcome the incredible Pop Hayden.
Good evening, folks. Hi. Pleasure to be with you. My name is Pop. Your name is?
Rachel.
Hi, Rachel. Nice to meet you. And
Austin.
Austin. Pleasure to meet you guys. I just happen to have a deck of cards. Lucky for us. All the cards are different. Austin, would you help me with a trick? I'm going to turn my head, take any card you would like out of the pack. Got it?
Yes.
Show it to everybody. Don't let me see it. Okay, and then place it back on the pack. Done that? I'm sorry. Okay, in there? Austin, a lot of times people ask me, they say, how can you possibly take a deck of cards, shuffle the pack up, and always find the chosen card? The secret is that I have a trained eye. And I look to a deck of cards like this, chosen cards will always sort of stick out to me, especially if you get the light just right. I don't know if you would have noticed this one. See? But to my trained eye, it sticks out from the rest of the cards in the pack. It's the 7 of spades. Is that your card? The 7 of spades. Is that it? Oh, good. See, because I cheated. In my pocket over here, I had the red back. The 7 of spades the whole time. And I know what you're thinking. You're thinking that could have just been a coincidence. Am I right? Play along, we'll get out of here. Now, put your finger right here. Don't let me touch this again. This will be like a scientific control. We'll do the same thing under test conditions. You take a trick, a card, anyone you want. Grab one. Got it?
Mm-hmm.
Is that the one you want? You want to change your mind?
No, I think I've got.
You can change if you'd like. It doesn't matter to me. It's important you know you have a free choice.
I appreciate that.
Your name again is?
Rachel.
Rachel, is that the one you want? Because you can change now. I don't want you, I'm already committed, so it's important. I don't want you to come back whining later saying I'm going to take that card.
I'm a very stubborn person.
Well, you can have anyone you want. I'm just saying you can change right now. It doesn't make any difference.
The power of suggestion.
That's the one you want?
Yeah.
Okay, show it to me.
Are you sure that's how it works?
It's my trick. Queen of spades. Queen of spades.
That's correct.
That's not the trick. No, no.
Okay.
That's the trick. Woo! I know.